Hi everyone, it's me, Majoy's Vlog, for today's video. May nareceive akong mail from USPS. Yan. Actually, inopen ko na siya, pero hindi ko pa siya tinatanggal sa aking, hindi ko pa siya na-open kasi naisip ko mag-video ako. So, i-update ko kayo about sa aking buhay-buhay dito sa Amerika. So, yan. Nareceive ako. Hindi ko sure kung ito na ba yung hinihintay ko. Kinakapa-kapa ko siya. Parang ito na nga siya. So, ayan. So, let's go and open it. Ayan. May nakikita akong papel. Oops. Guys, ito na nga. Ito na nga yung hinihintay ko. This is it. This is what I'm looking for. It's been like 1 year and I've been waiting for November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August. Send ako ng paper ko November 2022. Yun, so, eh ngayon 24 na. So, 1 year and 9 months na that I'm waiting for this stuff. And finally! I'm so happy, my goodness, thank you, Lord. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this is it, guys. Ayan. Thank you, Lord. Ayan, ito na po siya. Look. But, let's see what's inside. Mas marami pa naman dito. Hindi ko alam kung ano nakalagay. May ano siya? Ano tayo dito? Ayan, welcome nila ako. And welcome to the United States. A guide for new immigrants. Ayan po siya. So, this is it, guys. Ito na po ang aking hinihintay. For, na po ako dito? 5 years na po ako. No. Turning 5 years. This coming August 22nd. Yan. Mag 5 years na po ako. Exact 5 years. Sa 22 po. So, ayan. Ang nakalagay po dito ay... Sabi, welcome to the United States, a guide for new immigrants, U.S. citizenship and immigration services. So, ang nakalagay po dito ay ito, yan. Sabi, welcome to the United States. You are part of a long tradition of immigrants who have come to the United States and contributed to a strong and vibrant nation. U.S. citizenship and immigration services, or USCIS, part of U.S. Department of Homeland Security, offers resources to help you prepare for your new life in the United States. Welcome to the United States, a guide for new immigrants is a publication for lawful permanent residents available in 14 languages at USCIS.gov. Medyo na nag-shake ang aking nalire. Konti lang. Kanina. New immigrants. This guide introduces the basic information you and your family need to for everyday life in the United States. Describes your rights and responsibilities. Suggests ideas for getting involved in your local community and helps you plan for applying for U.S. citizenship. Getting settled in the United States. And this is yung mga anong mga gagawin kung may mga guide sila yung rights and responsibilities mo. Tapos, yun nga. Yun, basahin ko na lang. So, yan. Inside this guide, learn how you can build a new life in the United States by taking this important first steps. Find a place to live. Find the transportation. Get a social security number and driver's license. Which is, meron na po ako itong license. Social security and driver's license. Get a job. May job naman po ako. Wala pa po akong sasakyan. Yung my own car. Looking forward for that. Hopefully, Lord, thank you. Manifest. Ano ba ang tawag dito? Yung madalas na sinasabi nila. Manifest natin. Yung mga ganun. I don't know. Narinig ko lang po yun. I'm just copying them. So, manifest. Yun. So, register your children for school. Well, I don't have kids. Find healthcare. Yan, I have mine. Take care of your money. And I don't have that too. I'm just looking for it. You know, work hard. Hopefully. Improve your English language skills. Not really good at all. find free information in your local community. Connect with community organizations that help immigrants. Prepare for emergencies. How to get the guide. You can download or print your own copy of Welcome to the United States, a guide for new immigrants from USCIS. And hindi ko na siya masyado babasahin, guys. Ito yung your rights and responsibilities. Maybe I have to read it for you. As a lawful permanent resident, you have both rights and responsibilities in the United States. For example, as a lawful permanent resident, you have the right to work in the United States, own property in the United States, attend public school if I want to go to school, apply for driver's license in your state or territory. Meron pa akong yung para sa atin student permit mo, parang mga ganun. Ano ba yung tawag sa akin? Palimutan ko, my mind's not working right. Apply to join certain branches of the U.S. Armed Forces and receive Social Security and Medicare benefits if you are eligible. As a lawful permanent resident, you have certain responsibilities. For example, you must file taxes with the Internal Revenue Service, IRS, to report your worldwide income and report foreign bank and financial accounts. Please visit irs.gov, new immigrants, for more information on filing your federal taxes with the IRS, including helpful technical topics for new immigrants. Register with the Selective Service if you are a male between 18 and 26. To register or learn more, call something. Ganun lang, guys. But this is it. Let's see what's inside in this paper. Oh, okay. Ano po siya? It's a kind of envelope to protect your card. You know, yun po ang kabilang bili na nila. It's their, article about this. They said you always protect your card. So that's why they give us this kind of stuff. So I'm gonna put my card here now. Thank you, Lord. I'm so happy. Oh my gosh. Waiting is over. Ito na po siya. I have my 10-year green card. And sooner, nag-apply na po ng citizenship. So yan, mas nakakakaba po yung sa citizenship kasi, I don't know, but you can do it, you know, in God's will, you know. So this is it, guys. Ito na po. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for the blessings. This is it. Waiting is over, but there's more that I have to do in my life. Yan po. This is it, guys. So, I'm so happy. Oh, I'm so happy. Thank you, Lord. Yun, guys. Take care. Yan po. Yan. Yan. So, yan po. Sa mga naghihintay po dyan, huwag po kayong mainit. Darating po yan. And, you know, in the right time po. Kasi sa akin, masyado din po mahaba yung waiting ko. So, this is it, guys. So, thank you, Lord. Have a nice day, everyone. God bless.